Every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before, and she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Ah!
one.
She's
test.
Only
passed
one test.
What's the
There's
other test?
Another. What's the other
Is
test?
There another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
You said Valravn.
Valravn.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too. Stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Valravan, he's gone. He disappeared. Where's the focus? You need a focus. Where is the focus? Find your fault.
She journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some like truth become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening?
She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be
magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valraven. Tricking her.
Valraven.
How can she get up?
Bait. It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.